This is a senior design project for Kettering University's Capstone Vehicle Design class, Mech 548. Dr. El Sayed is the professor. And so basically, the requirements of this class are to build some sort of vehicle that's powered by some sort of engine. So with that in mind, we decided to tackle something that currently isn't on the market today. And that thing is an off-road scooter. Some of the requirements that we wanted to achieve with this sort of build was a capable suspension travel for a typical off-road terrain. So if you take a look, we have a significant amount of suspension travel, as well as a comfortable standing riding position. We also want to make sure that this product was very easy to start. With that in mind, we had a target of starting it in less than 10 pulls. Let's see how we do.